We must be thankful. Thank God. Thank God. I left my little homeland and I went up to England. In a quest to gain new experience. As a part of my mission, I had to observe the living condition. But certain things I see wasn't making sense. Because although England rich, the people recycling their stuff. But what we have in Grenada never seemed to be good enough. And although the place cold, they make full use of their facilities. But Grenadians condemn we own and big up other countries. We have one of the best universities right under we nose. But some Grenadians rather to study medicine in Barbados. And while we breadfruit and mangoes falling and spoil right in we yard, we import in some unhealthy snacks and soft drinks from Trinidad. It is time that the nonsense stop, and let we put we country right up on top. Thank God, thank God, thank God, for all the nice things that we have. Thank God,
thank God, thank God.
Grenadians could never starve. Thank God,
thank God, thank God.
So when you wake in the morning, thank the Lord.
Thank God, thank God.
And before you sleep in the evening, thank the Lord. This is all you got to do if you want to make it true. This is all you got to do. Just pray morning and evening too. Whoa, yo, yo, yo. We must be grateful. Thank the Lord. Thank God. He don't care them attitude. He wouldn't do us any good. No, no. We need to handle Grenada with more care. Cause within every neighborhood is an abundance of pure organic food. Is why every foreigner want to live down here. We have the best lobster, sea egg, lambie and all kind of fish. But nowadays it seems like KFC is the national dish. We ain't teaching the children how to make a good old dung no more. So little by little we kicking, we cut ya out the door. If when mountain come you don't have money to pay now, sir, you could still go in hope and wash all your clothes in the river. And if you can go buy M&M to buy a nice toilet bowl, this is Grenada, you could still go and dig a lottery hole. Tell me in which other country could you ever survive without money?
Thank God,
thank God,
thank God.
For the cocoa and nutmeg,
thank God,
thank God,
thank God.
Grenadians don't have to beg,
thank God.
Thank God,
thank God.
We have the best soil condition,
thank God,
thank God, yes,
thank God.
And for the lush vegetation,
thank the Lord.
This is all you got to do if you want to make it true. This is all you got to do. Just pray morning and evening too. Hear what I tell you. Yo, 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 yo. Well, if I should continue, I would say not only in St. Andrew. No, no. The whole country should be called paradise. But it's up to me and you, not only a selected few, to build our country we cannot compromise. We need to cooperate and always put our country first. Yes, we have to demonstrate that Grenada is for all of us. As a two-party state, we must be ever conscious that we do not disintegrate and plunge we country into chaos, no. Take a look at world news and see what's going on in Aleppo. So although we have different views, we don't want violence, no, no. So let us play our part to maintain harmony and tranquility. Because the peace we have, we can let no one come and take it from we. Everyone have an equal place. It doesn't matter religion, class or race. Thank God, thank God,
thank God
for love and understanding.
Thank God, thank God,
we ain't have no discriminating.
Thank God, thank God, thank God.
Crime rate almost zero.
Thank God, thank God,
for the friendliest people also. Thank the Lord. This is all we got to do. If you want to make it true, this is all you got to do. Just pray morning and evening too. Thank the Lord. All the nice things that we have, thank the Lord.